Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
It's Luke Harper versus Undertaker.
This is going to be a big one.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
The bell rings, and here he is, the first son of the Wyatt family, Luke Harper.
Well, if you like offense, you're going to get it in this one.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
Regardless, Luke Harper has that championship pedigree, so you know nothing will surprise him here. Action outside.
The Undertaker making contact.
King, some of our fans may not recall this, but you've looked the Lord of Darkness in the face and actually battled him in a casket match. So let us know your opinions here on the Phenom.
You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect from him tonight?
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
Well, in this world, you got a chance to make a national impact every time you step in the ring.
Well, if you want to talk about a commanding ring presence, the discussion begins and ends with The Undertaker.
Indeed, King.
I mean, I'd go so far as to say that just in terms of creating a fear factor in an opponent, the Demon from Death Valley is unmatched.
Just a little too slow there.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
King, just like you said a moment ago, you hear the word fear mentioned more often when it comes to The Undertaker than when it comes to any other WWE superstar.
Right.
Just think about all the superstars that felt that little bit of fear each time they stood across the ring from the dead man.
Oh, Michael, I think you're right.
We got a cover. It's Eric Rowan. This is going to get interesting, real interesting.
Work is being put in by The Undertaker.
And there's Luke Harper making contact. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here. Oh, right off the skull. Oh, my God.
What's the next move for Luke Harper to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing? He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Harper is on the receiving end and really needs to adjust his approach.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.